I got here, God won't show y'all. Surprising, it came with two rechargeable batteries. I think the part I showed you. My wife's, I just about left. Something fell. I don't know what it could have been. Casing. Anyway, comes with these 1100, let's see, 3.7 volt. There you go. It came with two of those, and you recharge them. Sorry about me. Anyway, my fingers there. It came with two of those, and you recharge them. So, what time you're charging one, you can be running the other. And I'm telling you, this thing, when she first got, she gave, just because it had the Lena Mitchell, she, you know, y'all know she has the Sig Rose, and she loves that thing. It's called the Foxtrot. Foxtrot EDC. Anyway. And when she first got us, you know, she give like maybe 30, 20, like it was more dollars than original. And I say it, like, I thought she was ordering a lot that went under the gun, but she ordered this. And I know, girly a little bit, but I like it, I don't care. But check this out. And the battery, I've been running it already. And it comes with two tail caps, the kind that's like this, you know, because you set it down or whatever, it won't turn on, or the one with the button sticking up. Yes. And I've run it probably a while, but look at that thing. Them targets over there is a good 50, 40 yards away, 50, something like that. And you can look, I mean, seriously, that thing's bright.
And like I said, look up these trees. That tree's a good, I don't know how high that is, but yeah, you can see anything you want to. Back here in the mountains, they ain't much, you can see anything, anywhere. Hitting the hits getting dim right now, I can tell. Hope y'all are getting it to see. Yeah, I believe it's starting to get a little bit dim.
I'm gonna check that out. Right, man. It's 1,000 lumens. Trees will write that down. I done that with bullets, not a chainsaw. But anyway, that's it. That thing is nice. I use it all the time. Don't tell nobody. I don't care what it looks like. But yeah, I do. I like it. I use it. Now I'm back here way across from the creek. And make sure I got my green light. Yeah, I got sand hits. That's a big old sucker. And, you know, there that is. So, and that was a budget light. And you can dial it down to... You can open it up real wide by twisting it. Or turn it really dialed into that square stupid look. There. Check it out. Pretty cool then. Anyway, we ain't talking about that. See, yeah, it's nice. And I think like the regular one that, you know, ain't got rose edition on it. I think they are. Man, I can't remember. I want to say over 100, around 100, maybe. I'm cooking with my wife. I'm cooking with that. Oh man, it's gonna be good. Check it out. It's almost done. And I'm getting off here. 5 more minutes, I think. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I can't wait. Potatoes and meat. here in the old hills.